Today, we had a TCL 32-inch LED TV. Let's start and try this. It has a standby problem, standby only. No picture, no sound. So let's start to repair this. We remove the back cover. This is the power supply board. This is the main board of our LED TV. So for this problem, we will focus in the power supply board. Let's clean it first before we start. So when we will see these capacitors, almost all capacitors are bloated. When we see in focus, that's a bloated capacitor. We will remove the screw so we can see the power supply board circuit and check the capacitor. Now we already removed the screw. This is the circuit. We will remove this holder. The board holder and all the wires that connected. This capacitor. 35 volts and 25 volts. And this capacitor also we need to replace. When we check the circuit, all joints are in good. What we need is to replace all the bloated capacitor. No cold solder joints. That is the cold area that we found the bloated capacitor. Cold area is in the secondary section. Yeah. We'll remove that bloated capacitors. This is the one of the bloated capacitor that we remove. We continue removing the capacitors, bloated capacitors. We need to replace this with the new one. This is the replacement, our new replacement capacitor. Then we installed. Then after we installed, we will try. We'll check power on. Has a picture now. The screen will light up. It's okay. It's okay now. Then after, we will put an input source so we can check the picture. Then it's ready for our final testing. We'll plug it now. Then press the power on. And it's okay. We have an input source now.
Welcome.
We're done. It's okay. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe now. Thank you.